last confirmation, much of that debate, or those debates, were explored in the hearings. Today, I've refrained from it, from those debates, primarily because, as I've said before, engaging in such policy debate, particularly in public, I think undermines the impartiality of a federal judge. Taking strong positions on issues that are of some controversy in our society, and when there are issues on and their viewpoints on both sides, undermines your ability. My Dallas Cowboys, for example, played the Redskins on the Monday night, and I am totally convinced that every referee in those games is a Redskins fan, but none would admit to it. I think that in something as simple as that, even though we have strong views and about who should win, something as simple as that, we'd want to feel that the referees, and judges are to a large extent referees, are fair and impartial, even when we don't agree with the calls.
Well, the Dallas Cowboys or the Redskins?
I'm a lifetime, I've been a Dallas Cowboys fan for 25 years.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We've got a solid answer.
That didn't come off of my time, did it?
No. I'm just curious.
I'm certain that that will probably have someone else who expresses concern about me.
I think that will create more concern than anything thus far. To have you in this nest of Redskin fans, to be a Dallas Cowboy fan, certainly discloses a degree of independence which will serve you very well on the court. Let me ask a couple of